missing na your school? That's why I will show you your garden. Okay? Are you ready? Are you excited? I'm also very excited. So let's come with me.
Now students, have a look. You are missing your school na? That's why you can see your school. Yes. Now we will go in our garden. Okay? Now see, look at which flower is this? Which flower? Rose. Here different colors of rose. See, pink, red, white. Yes. Have you liked this? Yes. See, red rose. Yes. But students, always remember, don't pluck any flower. Okay? And we should daily give water to them. Have a look. Yes. Looking nice, na? Yes. Now, students, I am going to show you other flowers. Look at how beautiful they are. Na? So beautiful. Now students, take out your EBS book and open page number 34. And firstly, you have to write down date here. Today's date. Now I am going to tell you about one by one about the flowers. Okay? So first, here is lotus. Which flower is this? Lotus. Do you know where we can see lotus? We can see lotus in the pond. And do you know, children, it is our national flower? And it is in pink color. Which color? Pink color. And next, this is tulip flower. Which flower? Tulip flower. It is oval in shape. And it is generally red, pink, yellow or white. And now, third flower is marigold. Marigold is in yellow color or in orange color. Now we will come on rose. Which flower is this? This is rose. It has thorns in its stem. Rose flowers has very pleasant smell. Now we will come on daisy flower. Which flower is this? Daisy. It is white flower with yellow disc center. Have you seen this? With yellow disc center. Now we will come on jasmine. Have you seen before it? It is white in color. It has very nice smell. This is sunflower. Which flower is this? Sunflower. Sunflower is in yellow color. Sunflower always faces the sun. That's why we called it sunflower. And this flower is, which flower is this? Can you guess? It is dahlia. It is a brightly colored flower with long and thin petals. And it is in red color. Now tell me, which flower is this? This is lily. And there are different colors of lily. But Here it is in pink color. Which color? Pink color. Now students, come on next page. Page number 35. We will do flowers activity. Firstly, you have to mention today's date here. Okay? Now, what is Scribbly says? Scribbly says, color the beginning letters of the flowers. You have to color the beginning letters of the flower. Firstly, you have to guess which flower is this, and then you have to color the beginning letter of the flowers. Okay? You have to do all of these activity. Okay? So, do it.